Hey guys, this is my unboxing of a new Kia Vita. I think that's how I pronounce Kia Vita kit that I've ordered. It comes through with very nice presentation. I'm always appreciating a good presentation. It comes through with a bit of wash instructions, as well as just about the actual apparel itself and a little bit of what they'd appreciate, such as the unboxing, etc. Here it's got some of the returns policy and some other information. And last but not least, then we get through to the actual kit. Comes in this very nice sort of plastic, zippable, smooth sort of plastic substance. Very nicely presented, nicely folded. So I've ordered some of their Faro range, which is their visibility range. As you'll see, it comes through, it's a very nice sort of lycra texture, quite a breathable material. This is my first impressions. I haven't opened it yet, so as you can see, it's kind of got like a small mesh, micro mesh, which is always great for breathability. So this is fantastic. It's a bit difficult to see in person. Maybe you might be able to capture it also. It's got this unique meshing in the back as well, very breathable. And then again, obviously with the Faro range, you've got the illuminated elastic bands at the back here, illuminated stripe. Yeah, so this is the Faro long sleeve jersey. I will give this a try probably this coming weekend as the weather starts to go from pretty cold here to very cold, from very cold to I'd say fresh mornings, which is probably ideal for riding. Next item up, this is the Supremo bib shorts that I ordered through Courses. Quite excited about this, my first set of Supremo bib shorts. I do own some other Kia Vita kits, and this is definitely something that I'm interested to try. Definitely got a bit of a thicker thermal property to it. Size small, about a 32 waist, quite lean. Oh, this padding was different to their other pads. It seems thicker, to be honest. This is definitely a bit different. Yeah, I've got some of the other shorts, and these seem really nice. A bit of that the gap in the shorts there, and the padding, obviously for pressure points, etc. These seem really good quality. It's quite a thick lycra. I'd say definitely a cross between something like a summer and I wouldn't say fleece material. It's not like a fleece material. It's more of a thick lycra, I'd say. Some breathable pads, obviously behind the knees there. So that's going to be very interesting to try them out. We have a 3/4 bib tights, Supremo bib tights. Okay, the next item, this is the Faro reflective relay. I've decided to go with myself with the Faro range. I'm a large in the tops. This is really cool. So again, focusing on the reflective strips, this has got like a really nice stretchy material. Definitely something which is, I think, a bit unique to gilets. I've got a couple of other gilets, and they seem to be a bit sort of like your typical waterproof in a non-stretchy material. This has got some nice meshing at the back for breathability. And yeah, that's the 4OG. Looking forward to trying it out shortly.